Woman, fear not, there shall be no loss this year. The devil will release your portion this year in the name of Jesus. You shall not lose your Christian testimony. There is something you will not miss this year, and that is, you shall not lose your faith. Ladies and gentlemen, your dedication to Christian faith and service is a threat to the kingdom of darkness. I said there is something that can never be replaced, and that is your faith. Your faith must be tested. Your faith must be tried. Your faith must be challenged. And until you get to a point where you can say to Job, even though he slays me, even though there is no food on the table, even though there is no husband at age 40, even though there is no baby, but I know I'm getting a baby, even though I'm still tarmacking, there is no car, yet I have made a choice, and that choice is to serve Jesus Christ. Yeah. Jesus is the physician of all physicians. Yeah. When you are converted, help me to convert others. There is a power of prayer that even when devil is putting a knife on your neck, that prayer power is saying, not this one, not this one. I am here to declare to those of you who are born again, Jesus is praying for you. Jesus is praying for you. Jesus is praying for you. Your faith shall not fail you. Shout amen. We shall not lose one member of our families. Every member of our family must get saved this year. I said they shall get saved this year. I said we are saying they shall get saved this year. We are tired of war. I am tired of war. I say I am tired of war. I am tired of war. Every member of our family, there shall be salvation.